are you ready? Scoring table, we good? All right, starting the autonomous bearing in 3, 2, 1, go. Red line starts off strong with the autonomous bearing 5098 going for both the high flats while 5096 hits their cap. Meanwhile, Phoenix lights go for the high flat on the blue side. 6030 KM's 5090 are done with the other machine. Phoenix lights get both the flags. Yes. Blue Alliance wins autonomous.
Yes!
Starting the trial in 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, here we go. 5098 finishing on that flag over there. Meanwhile, 6030K going for the cap. Phoenix Lights trying to cut some balls. 5098 is cutting some balls. Lining on the chute. Got a second?
No,
Phoenix Lights caught a late cap. Missed their shot. Using demons from 1630K. Phoenix Lights taught the Blue Alliance. 59Z. Flipping those low caps on the floor while shooting. High flag in their favor. 59Z and 59A sipping around that field with that new flag system. Blue Alliance though, staying in this, even when the court plays. There goes 59Z. Looking to shoot the high flag. They toggle it to their favor. Phoenix Lights toggle one back. 6030K, making sure 5098 doesn't score. Meanwhile, Phoenix Lights attempt to shoot but miss. Lots of defense going on in these finals matches. Best of one. Lots of interaction. Four defense out of 6030K. 5090 misses another shot. But don't worry, we're sure they'll make the next one. In the last 30 seconds of the match, this is where a team started thinking about parking on the center of the Alliance platforms, while also trying to balance getting the flags in their favor. 10 seconds left. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's the match.